Hello everyone, we are the Paradoox, welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going to learn how to make a cowl shirt. If you want to learn how to make a t-shirt or a tank top, we uploaded videos of how to make them on our channel, you can also see them. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, subscribe to it and hit the notification button, so you do not miss our future videos. Well, let's not waste any more time and go to it. First, we make a rectangle the size you see. We paste it symmetrically. Create points on the rectangle the size you see. Copy and paste the rectangles. We move them to the back of the model for the back piece of the garment. As you can see, we sew the pieces together. We bring the front part closer to the model's body, so that when we simulate, it does not have any sewing problems. Here we make the collar of the shirt. Tighten the collar a bit. We simulate. To create wrinkles on the front of the shirt, we need to make it bigger than the back. We start with the shoulders. Make it as big as you want but not too much. Some people like too many wrinkles and some less. So make it bigger according to your interest. We come to the bottom of the shirt. We make it bigger. We widen the collar a little. Cowl shirts generally have a lot of wrinkles. That's why we have to use a fabric that has more wrinkles than the rest. This is why we use silk chiffon fabric here, because it absorbs more wrinkles than other fabrics. Here you can see the property editor. Because I have used this fabric before, the numbers are automatically saved, so you should try to use these numbers as well, because in this case, silk chiffon is suitable for making the cowl shirt we are considering. Here we change the garment according to our taste, to make them the way we want. Someone might like an open collar, and someone might prefer a closed collar. So change it according to your taste. Keep in mind that for any garment you are making, if you want to create more wrinkles in front of it, you have to make the back smaller than the front. In this case, more wrinkles will appear in the front. Here we lower the particle distance number, to display wrinkles better. Thank you guys for watching this video. We hope this video was helpful to you, and could have added something to your information. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, subscribe to it so that you do not miss our future videos. If you like this video, please like it, it will help us a lot. If you have any questions, you can say them in the comments section. So we will see you in the future tutorials.